The asset management screen gives you a 30,000 feet view of your fleet. Let's look at all of your rollers, for example. Check all of your rollers, go to the display options. Let's look at the last 365 days. We'll include maintenance information, fuel, depreciation, your soft cost, stay on the meter versus expected hours view, and click on search. So these three graphs can help you increase your fleet utilization and help you make better purchasing and budgeting decisions. Most equipment managers have access to all of this information, just in a different view, something more like this. These two screens have the exact same stories with the exact same numbers, but it takes much longer to come up with the right conclusions with this list view versus seeing it in a much more digestible format in the graph view. The equipment utilization graph gives you information to help increase your fleet utilization. You can see the average column on the left showing the utilization rate for your rollers at 97%. The rest of the columns show individual roller utilization to help you see which pieces are being under or overutilized. The equipment life graph on the top right helps you make purchasing decisions. The left number in the gray says 5929, and that's your average number of life hours left in each roller. If you think about rollers as having 15,000 hours of lifespan, you can see on average you have a little more than a third of your lifespan left in your rollers. This information can help you determine if you're going to need to buy more rollers for next year. The equipment cost graph on the bottom right is an overall look at total cost of each piece of equipment to see which one is costing you the most money. If that makes sense, and if not, how to adjust your equipment usage to increase your overall fleet utilization and decrease equipment cost. The asset management screen is a huge benefit for not just your fleet managers, but also for your owners and executives. You don't have to wait any longer for people to send you this graph. You don't have to pull this information from accounting. You don't need to wait until the end of the month to get all of this data. This data is at your fingertips, and you can form these stories and these decisions when you want, because the data and reports are available to you when you need it.